Good morning, teacher.
Good morning, children. Children, today we are going to learn something new. We will try to solve problems in a different way.
Wow! What new are we supposed to learn, ma'am?
Today, we will solve problems through our ideas and knowledge. Children, now who will tell me how to shorten this line without touching it?
But ma'am, this is impossible.
Children, don't forget that every problem has a solution. Everybody, think and tell me the solution for this.
Ma'am, may I?
Yes, Ravi. Come here and show us how will you shorten the line. Very good, Ravi. Children, all difficulties can be resolved by using your intelligence. This was just an example, but as you grow up, you will face several challenges which could be solved using your wisdom and ideas.
But teacher, how can we bring our ideas to the fore?
Good question. Children, if you wish to bring your ideas to the fore, you must participate in the prestigious Inspire Awards Manak.
Inspire Awards? What is that, ma'am?
The Inspire Awards are organized by the Department of Science and Technology, Government of India, in collaboration with the National Innovation Foundation, India. These awards celebrate unique ideas and innovations which make lives easier by children. I will give you some examples. Maharashtra's Neeraj Paspule suggested we have an indicator in the seats of an auditorium which would help people locate the nearest unoccupied one when they enter any such auditorium or hall. Daman and Diyu's Prem, Ankush and Shivani thought of putting a device on the roadside dustbins which would intimate the garbage collection when full. This would help prevent littering of garbage around it. Himachal Pradesh's Parvati thought of an energy-saving stove which works three-way round. It can be used for cooking and heating water, that is hammam. Also, the smoke is filtered through and the heat generated by the vessel would keep the room warm. Rishabh suggested that people should be charged according to their luggage and weight while travelling in public vehicles. This would not only keep their luggage to minimum, but also inspire them to check their body weight and keep them healthy. Aren't they all great ideas?
But ma'am, all of these ideas will need money. I am too small and I don't have any money.
Don't worry, Ishan. In this contest, you first have to present only your ideas. Children of standard 6 to 10, that is 10 to 15 year old children, participate in this. Let me explain. Under this scheme, each school's principal will send 2 to 3 best ideas to the Department of Science and Technology through the web portal EMIAS. Subsequently, the Department of Science and Technology and National Innovation Foundation, India will select 1 lakh ideas from across the several schools of our country. All the selected ideas will be rewarded with Rs. 5,000. But keep in mind, children, that your ideas must be original.
What will happen after this?
After this, the children will be needed to prepare their projects, which would be displayed at a district level exhibition. From these, 10,000 projects will be selected for state level exhibitions. From here, 1,000 projects will be selected for national exhibition and will be awarded 20,000 rupees.
Wow! But madam, how will our ideas be chosen?
The ideas will be selected on the basis of their novelty, uniqueness, utility and environmental sustainability. In addition to this, their refinement over existing technologies would be studied.
So if I get selected for the national level, will that mean that I have won?
No. At this stage, the amount given to you for development of your idea into a prototype. This prototype would be displayed at national level exhibition. And one more thing, children. National Innovation Foundation India will also have various reputed technical institutions and central universities supporting you in the development of your ideas.
This is great, teacher. But how many prototypes are selected for the national level?
Ritu, 60 best prototypes will be selected for the national level. These will be displayed and awarded during the Festival of Innovation at the Rashtrapati Bhavan in New Delhi.
Wow!
So who all are ready?
Me!
That's great! To participate in the Inspire Awards, log on to www.inspireawards-dst.gov.in.